Cement truck crash tied up morning rush hour traffic this morning in South LA. This was on the northbound ramp of the 110 to the westbound 105. Sky 2 was over the scene around 6 a.m. The CHP says after the cement mixer overturned, the engine caught on fire. A Good Samaritan stopped and helped put it out, but was also hurt when that happened. Officers haven't said if that person had to be taken to the hospital.